very complex. When you meet him, you go, oh, he's a bad guy.
I wanted a character that is there to deconstruct the Federation's ideals, but to do it in a way where he has a very valid philosophy.
We wanted him to have a complex reason behind his bad guy-ness.
He is damaged, but there's some empathy towards him. We want to understand why he's got such beef with the Federation.
Idris brings an incredible amount of nuance to someone who is seemingly so evil. Kral's the soloist. He is the nihilist.
He's been watching us this whole time.
Watching the Enterprise crash and burn, it felt like I was destroying a legacy. Kral is certainly going to be remembered for that.
I am counting on him.